Okay, this is Mr. Almost by Scotty and Intermediate Dance. Starting with our left foot, we're going to do a clog over vine, part A. Double left, double two, double three, double four, double five, double six, double seven, rock, step. Your right foot's free, you're going to stomp in front. Stomp, step, rock, step, stomp, step, rock, step. And do a triple on your right foot to face the back. Then you repeat it to the back, clog over vine. Stomp in front, stomp, step, rock, step, stomp, step, rock, step, triple to the front. Okay. From here, you're going to do four double steps moving forward. One, two, three, four. And you're going to double bounce four times backing up. Double hop, double hop, double hop, double hop. So four doubles forward, four double hops back. If you want to, you can clap back in front of those hops. Okay. From here, you're going to do a double twist heel, double twist heel. You're going to step brush up, and step twice, and clap. So it's double twist heel, step brush up, step, step, clap. You're turning a quarter on this, so it looks like this. Double twist, heel, step, brush up, step, step, clap. Okay? Your right foot's free. You're going to do two knockups. Step, toe, up, and run three times. One, two, three. So you're facing this way. Your right foot's free, two knockups. Step, toe, up, run three to the mat. Okay? So putting all that together from the twist, heel, double twist, heel, step, brush up, step, step, clap, step, toe up, one, two, three. Putting that together with the four doubles, moving forward, and you're doing the four double hops. Double one, two, three, four, hop, 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 double twist, heel, step, brush up, step, step, clap, step, toe up, one, two, three. Then you repeat it to the back, four doubles. Double twist, heel, step, brush up, step, step, clap, step, back up, three runs, one, two, three. Your left foot's free. You're going to do a gallop, moving to the right corner. You're going to go double step, step, toe, ball, step, brush up, step, toe, ball, step, step. And put that stomp and lift that left foot back up. So it's double step, step, toe, ball, step, brush up. Step, toe, ball, step, step. Let's try that again. Double step, step, toe, ball, step, brush up, step, toe, ball, step, step. Okay. To the corner, there's an easy way you can do this too. Do the easy way. You can go double step, step behind, step, brush up, step behind, step, step. You don't have to hop to a ball if you don't want to. So moving to the corner, we'll do the hard version. Double step, step, toe, ball, step, brush up, step, toe, ball, step, step. Your left foot's free. You're going to drag back twice. You're going to go step and drag, step and drag, step, brush, step. And finish it with a double basic. Okay, so your left foot's free. Step around, step around, step, brush, step, double basic. You're pulling back from the corner. With your left foot on the drag, drag around, step, rock, step, double basic to face the back. You're gonna finish with four double doubles on your right foot. There's three ways you can do this. You can do the easy way, double and 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 double up. Or you can hop in between each one. Or you can go in and out with the doubles. Whatever fits your skill level, okay? So, we got our drag backs from the corner, drag around, step, rock, step, double basic right, double doubles, double, 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 up. Okay. Put all that together, from your gallop to the corner. Ready? And double step, step to ball, step rush up, step to ball, step, step. Drag around twice, step rock step, double basic, double doubles. Then you're gonna repeat to the right corner, the gallop. Ready? And double step, step to ball, step rush up, step to ball, step, step. Drag, drag, step, rock step, double basic, double doubles. Then you start back in again with your clog over bind. You get to the break, and that will be. So you repeat the gallop again, the second time. You'll do front and back, and then once you're in between the gallop, you're going to do this. You're going to go kick, step with your left foot. Kick, step, kick up, rock, step. Okay, got that. Kick one, kick two, kick up, rock, step. Do the same thing on your right foot. Two kicks, kick, step, kick. Then you're gonna do kick forward and out, forward, back, out. So you're bending your knee, forward, back, out. Okay? Forward, back, out, together, and then forward, back, out on your right foot. Forward, back, out. So that looks like this. Forward, back, out, and forward, back, out. Then you're gonna do bounce heels. You're gonna go bounce, heel, 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 bounce. Okay? So trying that for the kicks, two kicks. Kick, step, up, rock, step. Kick, step, up, rock, step. Forward, back, out, in, forward, back, out. Bounce, heel, bounce. Your left foot's, your both feet are on the ground. You want to make your left foot frame go back into the gallop to the corner. Double step, step, go ball, step, rush up. Step, go ball, step, rush, step. Let's do that again. X that, double step, step to a ball, step brush up, step to a ball, step, step. Drag around, step rock step. So this time after you do the kicky things, you're gonna do a double basic and turn all the way to the front. Double step, rock step, and then do your double doubles. Okay? Those are all the steps in the dance. And oh yeah, and the bridge, you got the bridge. You're scuff around on the bridge. You're gonna go double step, scuff, run, kick up, double step, scuff, run, kick up, and two Charlestons. Then you double step, scuff again, double step, scuff, run, kick up, double step, scuff, run, kick up, and then a triple stand forward. You're gonna do a basic and pull, double step, rock, pull, step, touch, okay? Now your scuffs, you're gonna turn a quarter on each one. Double step, scuff, run, kick up, double step, scuff, run, kick up, Charleston to the back twice. Scuff again, double step, scuff, run, kick up, double step, scuff, run, triple stand. Basic and pull, step, touch, and then you go back into gallop. Out, down, you know what it is. Don't just step up twice, just step. All right, those are all the steps in the dance. On the run through, you'll see how it all comes together.